I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
All right. Check out the lab. That's what I can sell my vendor trash to as well, but
Sam, you get anything from this mess?
Analyzing. It seems most of their data comes from a single nav point. Updating now.
Here's hoping they're still okay.
Yep. Also, there is a All right, okay. Research. Three, how this compared to my existing. I haven't been close to the Omniblade upgrades yet, unfortunately. Need more silicon, need more nickel, need more vanadium. I have none of those. I can, however. Alright. Three Zulkin threes. Okay. Two fusion mods, mod of resistance. And boost of shields, but drop in health. Both of health, and this costs me health when I use evade, so neither of these are particularly preferable. Rex and Splicer. Going home. Update. Alright. Gustav Angry Aladdin Angara. Psych profile. I like the, as it's progressing. Like, I try to be, basically, I'm trying to be professional when I'm dealing with other people, but I try to be more relaxed when I'm, otherwise. Okay, so, new bit there. Gara. Culture. Our languages. Expanded words as we've learned them. Ah, the Cat Ascendant. And for the outlaw stuff. The old profile has been updated with the journal. And once on hold, we need to. So there's that one. Bodies. Missions. Sadly, none of these are like, you have any neat flavor text for when you've completed the mission. There's no good mark all as red button. And let's adjust our. Oh, what did we do? Take a look at the loadout. What am I using for a biotic amp right now? Let's bring Liam on this one. Alright, and let's craft that biotic amp since my biotic can use it, and we've got it at level 3. And it does considerably more damage to my level 1. Alright, and let's put here, let's do damage bonus to armor, boost the weapon damage, combo radiuses. Let's do boost to armor damage. Actually, let's not do that because let's save the armor damage for a gun. And I'm not going to do the tech step because I don't have much tech step going on. And let's put a kinetic coil in there. So we've got combo radius, what combo damage. Boost and combo damage, boost and what radius is. Perfect. Alright. And now let's equip it. Interesting. Get sword first. Now, where am I going? Way out over here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Yuzo, platinum, and a bunch of copper.
So, if we started an outpost here, would we all live in Slowforts?
Well, we did start an outpost here. Woohoo! I probably missed some, There we go.
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I inform Priya we found her people?
No, not until we take down whatever did this.
Let's not drive over the dead people. That would be rude. Oh my.
Architect.
Architect. They don't come bigger.
And, where are the conduits? Find reinforcements. Oh. Oh, shoot! I brought the wrong guy for this job. Oh, crap. Okay, so this is a really long fight. It's gonna be fun. Might be a lot of the dragons from, Inquisition. That's gonna be a long fight.
Ike lives up to its name.
This is a good place to start, I think. Wow, that went through my shields really fast. Okay, we have Observer there. Observer's the easy part. Well, the... Okay, second stage of reinforcements.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Nope, I wanted. Okay, I need to find a new place with a health pack. Working on it. Okay.
I'm needing a severe temperature drop.
For its head.
Okay.
That's the best I can.
Shoot!
Alright, disruptor ammo, let's get a shot at the help. I'm gonna barf out some remnant at us. Of course it is. Oh, ouch, that hurt. They're grenades, that's fine. Okay, this is taking a long time. Where is the other? Wrong gun. And next wave of remnant.
All remnants are coming.
Okay. Alright. Okay, another wave of remnant. Okay, and then we have 1, 2... The breachers go down easy. Wrong one.
Go for its legs.
Extreme cold.
All right, we got the head unlocked again.
Fire on his head.
Alright. Remnant 1, then we have 2 breachers like before. Breacher 1, Breacher 2. Shoot, that's bad. Oh, damn it. Got so far, too. Okay.
We're in for a fight. It's a big one.
Start over here.
Thank you.
much. Part one. One complete. We need and there's a observer. Shoot. Okay, where is the... There it is. Okay, so far so good. Where is the observer? There it is. He's over there. Geometry, nope.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Heads open. There's our chance.
Got it.
The head's open.
Okay. Alright, now what's for this phase? Still haven't. Okay. All right, that is further than we've gotten.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Don't let it flee.
Oh shit! Run! This will work for a good place to hide at. Oop, that's not where I wanted to go.
Thank you.
Nope, not just what I wanted! Okay. All right, and then rifle. Where is the remnant? Is that the observer? Here we go.
Life support systems are in peril.
Yes. Working on it. Okay. All back.
New ones.
Okay. All right. I know. Let's reef.
Quick, before it's off.
Two legs down. Leg, singular, there's only one left. Let's head up this one right over here. Okay, so maybe this one over here, apparently. Oh crap, Liam, I didn't level you up. Damage. Epic strike. And let's make him a little more survivable. That's what we got for... Where is the obnoxious? Shit, no! Health power up, health power up, health, where's health? Okay. All right, we've almost got this. Okay. We almost got the other leg. We almost got the head. There's a breacher. Where's the observer? The observer's the big threat. There you are.
Legs.
No! 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 My health is way too low. Come on. Yes!
You should tell Priya what happened here.